Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay healthy and happy on this new day. Now, get ready to start your day with new inspiring experiences taken from the book God and Me, written by Charles Mills. Children, are you ready for adventure and fun? Well, you've come to the right place, because this adventure is overflowing with stories and fun things to do. Every day, you will meet different boys and girls. They promise to be the loving and kind children that Jesus wants them to be. You can also share each of these stories with your friends. You and your friends will get to know your God who loves you so much. Now is your time to enjoy God's Word through the adventure of this new day with the title, Working Dead. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from John chapter 5, verse 17. It says, In his defense, Jesus said to them, My Father is always at his work to this very day, and I too am working. The elevator goes up, up and up. Sometimes we stop and people get on or off, but Mom and I keep going higher and higher. Finally, she announces, This is your dad's floor. The door opens and we step into a room filled with big desks and busy people. A woman sitting next to the elevator looks up and smiles. May I help you? She asks. I'm Terry, I say, and we've come to see my dad. Do you know where he is? The lady blinks. What does he do? What does he do? He gets up in the morning, shaves his chin, eats breakfast, kisses mother and makes her laugh, then goes to work. When we lived in the country, I could see what Dad did last by watching. He didn't hop in a taxi or ride on an elevator. He simply went into the barn or out into the fields. Mom, I whisper, does that work even when I can't see him? Sure, Mom says, both your earthly and heavenly fathers work hard, even though we don't know where they are. Neat. I note. I like having my dad and God take good care of me, even if I can't see them working. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, today you should thank God because you were given a good father who is very responsible for you and your family. Your father who always works to fulfill all the needs of your family. Your father who loves you and your family very much. And not only that, you also have a very special person. He is your heavenly father, a very good father who loves you very much. Even though he is invisible, he is always there for you. He always takes care of you. He always protects you. He even meets your every need. He works to provide you with the best of everything. Therefore, today, before continuing your activities, come to God in prayer and thanksgiving. God, thank you for the very good Father you have given me and my family. Please watch over and protect him at work, at home, or wherever he is. Please bless him with perfect health, and please give him a long life. And may God help me to be an obedient son and daughter to my Father. And especially, thank you for the loving Jesus who also always cares for me, who always takes care of me, and who always gives all the best for me. Father, help me to always be grateful for all your goodness to me and my family. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.